They asked me what was my favourite painting in this exhibition. It's really hard to pick one, but I really want to bring your attention to this Bassano. This is a beautiful painting, and it's a really important piece in this collection as well. Here, the artist has presented the Madonna and Child, Mary and Jesus, as very much human. The mother pulling her scarf over the top of the baby's head so he doesn't get sunburnt. Clearly a religious painting, with John the Baptist in the painting, with his sackcloth clothes already as a child, with his staff of his mission. But what the artist is doing is almost presenting an image, people from the Bible that the people of the Renaissance would have been used to seeing presented as gods, as very, very human. And we see normally in those religious icon paintings, Mary and Jesus looking out as if they were gods, ignoring the people around them. We see here Mary with one arm around Jesus and the other one around her, I guess, second cousin, John the Baptist, embracing him as well. That's a really, really exciting concept here in Renaissance art. The artist saying something about family, taking the sacred into the family and making a statement about how important and how sacred family is. And I think that is a really amazing thing. And for that reason, I really love this painting.